Hi everybody, welcome to Gooey Plays. Today I wanted to look at the cargo ship dock and also golden keys as well. I think you unlock the cargo ship at 10,000 population. I'm not 100% sure on that because I unlocked it a while ago but I just never constructed it. But I did construct it. It took about 18 hours I think to construct. I've completed a few shipments already. You can see I got 3 golden keys in the top right. So once you've constructed the cargo ship, a ship then arrives, and if you click on it, you can see what items you can add to the cargo ship. And for adding those items, you get a reward of simoleons. You can see I need plastic, grass, and tape measures, and I get 128, 341, and another 341 simoleons for that. Once I've packed all them items, I can send the ship off, and I'm rewarded with the golden key as well. If you do pack items, you still get the sim cash reward. However, if you do miss the deadline of 3 hours and 1 minute, which it is at the moment, you won't get the golden key, but you will still get the sim cash for the items that you added to the cargo ship dock. You can request a new ship as well. I don't really see why that would be relevant or why you want to do that. But if you're not happy with the items in there, you can request a new one and a new ship will come. So the cargo ship being one of two ways you can get golden keys, the other way being to complete disaster challenges, which I haven't done yet. I've not constructed Dr. Vu's tower or something. But it's 60,000 simoleons to do that, so I'm not going to do that yet. I am saving up, I've got 78,000 simoleons, but I'll bring you guys another video on that when I'm going to expand the city a little bit more. So I've got one grass here ready that's been produced, so that's all I need to fill the cargo ship, so I'm going to fill that now. So 3 plastic, 2 grass and 3 tape measures. So we've got all our simoleon rewards for that, and then we cast the ship off. And he'll slowly depart. Once you've sent the cargo ship off, if you click on it, it doesn't tell you how many items you need of each, but it will tell you what items you're going to need to fill the next shipment. So for the next shipment, we're going to need grass, hammers, and bricks. You can see how long it'll take for the cargo ship to arrive. You can click the sim cash button at the bottom, 10 sim cash, and it'll arrive within the next few minutes. So if you want to build up golden keys pretty quickly, you can do that. Golden keys used to purchase specialization buildings, so education, transport, entertainment, gambling, and landmarks as well. Some of them can be purchased for cash, the Department of Education can, but all the remaining ones, you're going to need golden keys to purchase. I'm not going to bother building any of those at the moment. I'm concentrating on parks solely just to build up population, get enough income to expand the city, then I'll concentrate on disaster challenges and specialization buildings. Anyway, that's it for this video. Just wanted to bring you a quick video on that. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Check my channel out as well. I've got lots more SimCity Build It videos, and I'll see you in episode 10. Thank you for watching.